Welcome to beautiful and still burning southern Crazydonia, where if the quakes don't kill you, the fires will. Put on your shades and chill out, baby. We're broadcasting live from Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena. Are you ready for some mutant football? Yeah, this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Lost Wages Invaders take on the Lost Scandalous Dam. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hope you got your mutant tailgate buzz on. I know I did. The teams are revving up on the sidelines, and we are ready for some mutant football. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Yeah, Grim, I had a little eye-opener myself at the mutant bloodmobile park next to the taco truck outside. Called a lobotomy shot. Raccoon rabies blood and red bull crap. Hoo-hoo!
Yeah, I can tell your mouth looks like a hot shaving cream dispenser.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Call that about a six-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's going to play with crushed balls from here on out. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss. He's got the ball now.
Hey, don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kill. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Grim.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. One speed, engage.
What are you trying to impress you, man?
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but This guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Third and two.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
It's a sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he's got a chance for a good one. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he runs it for 4 yards. Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
A killer. It was right there and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
Can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, at the all-you-can-eat buffets, they're not as literal as you'd think.
Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Nicely done for a first down. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
First down and nine.
Hot two.
Oh, with the brutal hit. Second down and more than the QB would like. Perfect pass and a score. And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. Second down, and we've got a pick, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
To the air and came up big. Third down and, well, good luck. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Eight.
And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Brim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently.
Hot one, hot two. Eight.
Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me. She had 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her low intestines just exploded.
No, that's a relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
Oh, you're telling me.
And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Kaboom! And the cornerback unleashes a...
It's a touchdown!
And this werewolf is from London, I believe, signed in the offseason.
Yeah, I saw him at Trader Dick's hotel party the other night. His hair was perfect.
Better watch out. He'll rip your lungs out, Bricks. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Get your motor running. It's chainsaw.
Hot
offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
And it's first and 10. You can tell he's a berserker because he's crawling at the mouth.
Oh, can they? Oh, is it
dead? No doubt about it. That guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
One potato, two potato, three potato, four. The defense just blew up a player who thought he was going to score. Oh, that hot potato dirty trick gets him every time. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And he bursts into the end zone for the score! What a run! Well, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
Play.
Hey, look at the coach. He's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't put that on the...
Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands in that pass, he was off to the races. Point attempt. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
This guy's a brick shithouse. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he picks up 4 on that pass and catch. And he takes a timeout here. They have 2 left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
one, hot two, hot three.
And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. They stop the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do.
Hot two.
With the punishing hit. And it's first and ten.
Your timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You gotta use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
First down and five.
One,
oh, great throw, great catch, and that puts 6 points on the board.
The defense can do anything to stop a thrown out like Grim.
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Six-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I do.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and three. Oh, that gets me every time. Like a jack in the box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. Just crap your pants, Junior. And it's first and ten. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, man, what a throw. That sonic blast just cleared the field. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. First down and five, and the defense jumps outside.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they ball wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
First First down and three. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second and three. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
To the races. And it's first and ten. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten. Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. Second down and ten. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Down and 10. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and 10. Almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked porta-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
And he breaks away. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. First and eight to go. Just a great run for a touchdown. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five.
Man, he really wants it.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. And that'll be second and eight to go. And he held on to that one for a first down. Man, this ref is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty. Second down, and the offense jumps on sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down in a mile.
Hot one.
Third down and never gonna happen.
Hot one.
Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He did not see that coming, partner.
Yeah, now the grounds crew's gotta come out and pick him up. Him dying really kills the momentum. There should be a penalty for that.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Well, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. Perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second down and 10. And the runner is looking crazy fast. Look at the path he's taking upfield.
Yeah.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Man. That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest. I don't see a chance in hell in here. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. And the ball falls to the ground. That's incomplete.
And it's a throw when a receiver can catch it. What's he doing?
And groundbreaking analysis as always there, Bricks.
Well, thank you. I do my part.
And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Bricks' ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it red.
That was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. There's no reason to go for it here, but they do anyway. Like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
And it's first and 10. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Second down and a very lot. That's a killer. It was right there and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. And that's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? First down and 7. And he catches it for a touchdown! What a beautiful play!
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man. Like a haiku!
should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10. You've got to catch that. Second down and 10. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Third down and 3. The brutal hit. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
How is the ball being snagged? He got hit by a car and died.
Boom! First and 10.
Hot.
The defensive, the nastiest dirty trick in the NFL. Pull him to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
First and 10. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. First and 10. First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
Yeah, telling me! Nice run!
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers.
Why are they stopping the clock for the offense, Grim?
They're stopping it for their own offense. They're hungry for the ball, partner.
The ball? The pigskin? Bacon! For bacon.
And he rumbles for 9 on that play. And the D takes their second time out, hoping for a miracle.
I witnessed a miracle once. A player was brought back from the dead.
That's not a miracle, partner. That's just how the NFL works. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkeys getting drafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. crushing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense.
And a defender just got cut in half.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry up offense.
Hey, Grant, what's the hurry up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
Caught for the first down. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's match stumping time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And that's it. That's the last time out. It's score or die from here out. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
First and ten. And that's a nice run for a first down. And it's first and ten. And the Los Angeles Damned win this one. It was total and complete and utter domination. And speaking of domination, look at the stilettos on that cheerleader.
I let her walk on my back.
I'll tell you what, I'll pay her to do a river dance on your back with golf shoes.
And let's go to the MVP to hear him let loose with some verbal diarrhea about just how special he is. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it.